नमस्कार, मैसेल्फ डॉक्टर मंजुनाथ दुंडी, चीफ कंसल्टेंट ओजस्वी आयुर्वेद चिकित्सालय बेळगावी एंड वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द्रव्यगुण KMCH संकेश्वर. टुडे विल स्टडी वन मोर ड्रग, दैट इज मयूरशिखा. सो द वर्ड इट्सेल्फ टेल्स द मीनिंग, दैट इज Mayurishika looks like feather of peacock. So the source plant for Mayurishika is Actinopteris dichotoma from the family Pteridaceae. Few of consider Elephantosis caber as Mayurishika or Celosia cristata, which is a controversial drug, which is also considered as Mayurishika or Adiantum caudatum. These are the few other plants which are considered as Mayurishika. Today we'll learn about Actinopteris dichotoma. Few of synonyms of Mayurishika are Neelakantashika, Madhuchada, Sahasri. Coming to botanical description of Mayurishika, it is a type of fern. The plant is found near water sources and rocks all over India. It is brownish green colored, growing up to height of 0.5 to 1 feet. The leaf is oval to semicircular shape with serrated edges resembling the feathers of peacock. Here the laminae are 15 to 45 mm long and fan-like shaped. Small seeds are seen at the edges of the leaf. As this Mayurishika is not described in Brahatri, but it is found in few of Nigantus, like in Bhavaprakasha Nigantu it is mentioned under Guduchadi Varga. In Kaideva Nigantu it is mentioned under Aushadi Varga. In Madanafala Nigantu it is mentioned in Haritakyadi Varga. Bhavaprakasha says Mayurishika prokta Sahasra Madhuchada Neelakantashika Lagvi Pitta Shleshma Atisarajit. Kayadeva Nigantu he says Mayurishika Shita Kashaya Katupakini Lagvi Pitta Kapho Raktatisara Vinashayat. So the rasa of Mayurishika is Tikta Kashaya, Virya is Shita Viryatmaka, Guna Lagu Guna Katu Vipaka. So indicated in Atisara, commonly used for Pitta Kaphaja disorders. The useful part of this Mayurishika is whole plant. Few of other uses of Mayurishika is the decoction of the Mayurishika is given to control increased sugar levels in diabetes. In snake bite poisoning, the herb is mixed with ghee and rice water and given regularly. In calculus, root of Mayurishika is taken with rice water. So this is a small brief introduction about Mayurishika. Thank you. Please share the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like this video. Thank you one and all.